time.
The brother man built is the brother living at the top of a hill.
Oh.
Well met. Well met. Well met.
Shall prevail.
I have no time for.
Well met. Well met.
Do you need it?
Well met.
Yourself. The amoeba's on a hunt. Got two or three already. He just needs that one. He's got his katana out. He's gonna catch you. If it were only real, then he would snatch you. You've got some information on his lunar son. Mr. Lau has had him taken, and now he's on the run. You ask him what's new, he replies with nothing much. You say pussy cat, and he will suck your blood. Stream is up, and he's kept you waiting. He knows his audience are anticipating. What game will he do? What trolls will ensue? We'll bring up Jason, and he will start a new.
Still makes me feel special that someone actually wrote a song about me. Come on. I'm trying to, this is the third time I've tried to start the fucking game, man. Why would I give you my money? I, like, don't even have any. So. Did my camera move again?
Fuck.
Oh, now you can see the katana. Oh, fuck yeah. Right. Shit. No. Right. Wait. Right there. You can see the katana. I'm not Notch. Okay. We're not going to start off on that. Come on, evolve. Stage 2. Look, it says you're running. More like walking. Fuck. Really? One more try. One more try. No, I'm not Canadian. Canada doesn't exist. Okay, we're not playing that game. It hurts so much. I can't play the games. Bam. That's what my streaming career is becoming. Not playing games, just sitting in front of a fucking camera talking to chat. It's a fate worse than death. Having to fucking talk to chat. Okay, no, that's not Canada. You probably just went to like one of the northern states. Everyone knows Canada does not exist. Okay, what is Beam want to keep saying that I'm playing fucking Overwatch, man? Also, why does Beam not have... Canada does not exist. What is up with Beam's game list, man? Alright, whatever. Fuck ever. No, okay, well listen, you can call that big landmass of emptiness whatever you want, but like nobody lives up there. Like there's nothing there, so. Also, if you live in Detroit, you should probably find a better place to live, honestly. Detroit's not the best. No, Beam should not say I'm playing Nickel Park, because that is not what I'm doing. Thankfully, you guys don't know how to donate to my Patreon, so, you know, because if I got $50 there, I'd be forced to play whatever fucking games you guys want for a week. So, like, a full 7 days, that'd be terrible. So, yeah. For once, I'm glad you guys don't know how to give me money. Because I feel like it'd be 6 days of, like, Necropara 1, Necropara 2, and then you guys would somehow fucking figure a way to get me to get one of the other ones. I'm not fucking Keemstar. Don't call me Keemstar. I got banned. Can I get unbanned? Banned on what? On Discord? I unbanned yesterday. One of the mods was fucking around. Okay, Canada does not exist, guys. He's not from Canada. Like, Canada is a conspiracy. That's all it is. Fatal error. Okay, let's restart Steam real quick. Let's restart Steam. Am I a girl? No. I look nothing like a girl. I sound nothing like a girl. Just type exclamation Discord in the chat and you'll get it. Where are the Plug DJ tunes? You guys want me to use Plug DJ? Actually, I probably should because I'm gonna try and play Counter-Strike, so. Yeah. I think Steam's having issues, though. How a dare a you a say a Canada a is not a country a. What? I don't know what the fuck you were trying to say there. What? What cleavage? I don't think Harambe will ever come back. I mean, he's kind of dead. Martin Shkreli's trying to bring him back, though. Good guy, Shkreli. Canada is not a country. I really hope that that's not the picture of my fucking community now. Okay, it's not. Hey, could I get a mod into the Plug DJ just to skip, like, screamers and stuff? It can be anybody.
Well, bud, how do I do that, eh?
Excuse me?
I'm your mod, Jamila. I'm your, Canadian moderator, eh?
Okay, I don't have any Canadian mods because Canada doesn't exist. But all my mods need to do- Okay, are you fucking eating? Why is someone calling up eating?
You know, some Timbits from, Tim Hortons, eh?
You mean Starbucks?
No, I'm talking about Tim Hortons.
What the fuck is a Tim Hortons?
Starbucks is pretty common in, the western regions, eh? Just gotta, drink myself a little beer.
Ew, canned beer, what the fuck, that's disgusting.
You know, it's, some Kokanee, a good Canadian beer.
The fuck is a Kokanee? That sounds stupid. You mean Coca-Cola, right? That's not beer.
No, I'm talking about Kokanee.
That shit's disgusting.
So, how do I do the Plug DJ?
You just gotta... Fuck, okay, well, if you were my mod, which I know you're not, because I don't have any Canadian mods, they just need to go to the Plug DJ, and then I can mod them, and then you just have to click on the people and hit force skip.
Oh, I guess since I'm not your mod, I won't be working on Plug DJ.
Well, I don't have any Canadian mods! I need one of my real mods!
Alright, have a good day then.
Can you guys hear the music now? Okay, it's not racist to say that a place that is not real doesn't exist.
Pop.
I think the beer is good. Well, the percentage of alcohol in American beer is like Tapwater, Tuscany. Okay, Canada doesn't... Okay, guys, listen. Listen, we need to have a serious moment, right? I'm concerned with how much of my chat thinks that Canada exists. Like, why do you guys think that Canada exists? Why won't I follow you back? I don't know. I didn't feel like it. I'm really Hello? Concerned with how much my chat thinks that Canada exists. Hello?
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 Matthew, can I get an interview going?
Okay, who the fuck is Matthew? Okay, anyways. I'm really concerned with how much of my chat thinks that Canada exists. Like, it's worrying because it doesn't exist. It's a conspiracy, guys. There's nothing up there. Have you walked there? Or did you take a plane? Because it's... Well, that's just one reason not to follow you. That song hurts. Okay, guys, stop saying my name in chat. Now it's way too fucking loud. Okay, what the fuck is satire? I'm being completely serious. Why would you need a bridge to drive somewhere, right, that's connected by land? But how much sense does that make to you? Like, you can just walk up there, right? That bridge, like, that's you're still in America when you cross that bridge. It's all a conspiracy, man. You guys don't understand. The fuck is Katie Lang? How do you song request? You just need to hop into the Plug DJ and have a list of songs to play. Because there's the Detroit River, you can't walk on water. Okay, listen, I know you can't walk on water. I never said you can walk on water, alright? Like, but you don't need to walk on water. Like, look at the map. Look at a fucking map, alright? If you look at a fucking map of, like, anything, you can fucking see that you don't need to fucking cross a bridge. You don't need the fucking water. You don't need a fucking bridge to cross land. Like, how fucking stupid are you guys? Let's see if this even works.
Buy me.
Hello?
Can I send you a present?
What do you mean?
Well, I have your address right here. 72271 Alvin.
No, get him out! No, he's trying to dox me! No! Fucking hell! Mods! Why are we letting people in that are trying to dox me? What do you mean a land bridge? Like, do you realize how much land there is? It's not a land bridge. Okay, like, a land bridge would be like the size of my house, maybe. Right? The size of land that is connected where the border stops because you can't live north of the border. Come to Michigan and I'll take you to the bridge. Why would I go to Michigan? Fucking Michigan sucks, man. Let's see if my game's fixed. Or is that just Flint that sucks? So I hear Michigan is like... Okay, like, no, it's not South Canada, because Canada is not real. Fuck is Carmbrook? Carmbrook? Oh, that's... That's not a good thing to say in fucking chat. Why would you...
Mr. Vimeep, we got a 17 pizzas for a 72271.
Oh my god, no.
So, I'll be
I didn't order any fucking pizzas!
Yeah, there's 17 pizzas.
What?
There are 17 pizzas being ordered to 72271 Alvin Lane, Carrenbrook, Pennsylvania.
I haven't ordered any fucking pizzas!
So you're telling me a Mr. Vimeep at 72271 Alvin Lane, Carrenbrook, Pennsylvania didn't order any pizzas?
I didn't order any fucking pizzas! Get him out!
So why did you let me say your address so many times?
I wasn't fucking paying attention! I'm trying to order things! Why are my mods letting them say it?
Alright guys, 7227...
Pump, right? Yeah. This is a good song. I like this. You call him through Discord. I don't have any Canadian mods. Wait a minute. Yeah, we use Discord. Where's my... I have to sit on my sofa a lot. No, okay. Why would you call it to burp in my ear?
Because it's comical burping.
Seriously? What the fuck is comical about burping?
I don't know. The fact that you get this mad about it. What? Is it not funny to you?
No, it's not funny at all!
Oh god, you're as much of a shrew as Hillary Clinton.
Oh fuck you, get him out, mods!
Fuck you, get him out!
Get him out, mods! Oh my fucking god, mod, stop letting that guy in! All he does is burp! Mods!
Hello, baby.
Hello.
I have a poem to read to you.
Okay.
Is it okay if I read it?
Yeah, let's hear it, as long as it's stream appropriate.
It is. Fuck you and your cancer Tumblr swing that no one gives a shit about. No
one that's not stream appropriate! Fuck you! Mods, can we get this guy out? Can we get this guy out of here?
That's right.
It's not even a fucking poem, he's just insulting me! Mods, can... Thank you. What the fuck?
Hello. I just filled my bathtub with pictures of your house. You should come by so you can look at your sales. Oh my.
Let me look at my sales. What? What the fuck does that mean? Look at my sales. What? I haven't played this game in a fucking month, man. I suck. This is a good mix, man. Oh my god, can we stop letting this fucking guy in? Why does my fucking team keep stacking? Team, can we stop stacking A for fuck's sakes? They're not there!
Hey, how's your day going?
My day is fine, I guess.
I didn't ask about your day, I asked what your favorite color of ice cream is.
You did not!
What do you mean my favorite animal in the Western Hemisphere?
I don't know, wolf.
You like fucking wolves?
I didn't fucking say I like fucking wolves!
Yeah, you never said you liked fucking wolves, you said you like eating wolves.
I didn't say that either! What the fuck?!
What didn't you say?
You know, I'm not gonna repeat it because you're gonna try and twist my fucking words again.
I've never twisted your words before. I don't even.
Bullshit!
Know who you are.
Bullshit!
Damn, dementia.
Bull fucking shit! Get him out.
Bull.
Get this fucking terrorist out of here.
Fuck you!
Get this fucking terrorist out of here.
Terrorist out of here.
He's just fucking copying me, Moz.
He's just fucking copying me.
Oh my god. I'm a stupid troll terrorist, nya.
Troll terrorist? Wow, you are, Vimmy, really?
Oh, fuck you! You just fucking said it!
Yeah, I am a stupid troll terrorist, but you said you are as well.
I was trying to make you say it!
Yeah, and I did say it because it's true. But you are as well.
Oh, fuck you, I am not!
Oh, fuck you, I am not!
Oh, fucking mods!
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 I do not sound like that!
I do not sound like that.
Mods, can we get this guy out?
He's gonna get me banned.
I didn't even say that.
He's gonna get me banned.
I didn't even say that.
He's gonna get me
banned. Mods.
Mods.
I can't fucking play and listen to this fucking guy.
I can't fucking play and listen to this.
What are my mods doing? Oh my god. Hello? Oh my god, fucking seriously! That's disgusting! I got flashed. Shit. I got flashed, me! Mods, get him out! Oh my god, what are my mods doing? Fucking seriously! That's it! Get this guy the fuck out before I ban him! I can't play because I haven't played this game in like a fucking month. I kept being broken. Hello? 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 I don't know what this music is. It's someone's mix that they fucking put in. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hey. Hi.
What's the topic?
Fuck, what is the topic? Give me a second. What is it the topic is? Topic is... Oh, conspiracy theories.
I think my favorite conspiracy theory...
Seriously?
Oh, hey, Vimmy, what's the topic for today?
Conspiracy theories, do you have any?
I'm not fucking batshit crazy, so fucking! I don't. Well, do you think 9/11 was an inside job, partner?
Okay. Get this fucking guy out of here!
So, as I was saying,
No, get him out! Get him out! Don't let him talk! Get him out!
Why would I not-
Get him out!
Kick me out!
Get him out!
One of your mods-
Get him out!
Really insulting.
Get him out, my man! Get him out!
Can I say get him out, too?
Oh my fucking god, mods! I know there was another mod there, why my mods not doing anything?
Your mods are in the, screening channel, so you're stuck with me until they come back.
Oh my fucking- MODS! God fucking damn it, I can't play this fucking game! And have the fucking people. I'm so fucking funny. Can I burp for comic? What the fuck, man?
Well, you know I crush them with your chats by stepping on their faces on the pavement.
Oh my god! What the fuck? Why do you people keep calling up with that bullshit?
I sew two midgets together so they look like a normal person.
What the fuck?
And sometimes you just melt them in a furnace and then you get.
Oh my god! Can we get this guy out? That is disgusting. This is over my face. Thank you for the follow.
Excuse me, Andrew Dawkins.
No! Get him out! What the fuck? Fucking! Yeah, back in Celestia's spaceship. I'm a rock star, cause I'm a sporting car. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna have a drop. I'm gonna take a breath.
I'm a member of Pig Squad, Mr. Andrew Dawkins from
72711
Alvin Lane, Pennsylvania.
No,
yes, I am.
No, I do not. Would you guys stop impersonating mods?
What? Who is your mod? Who is from Russia, my friend?
I don't have any mods from Russia. I don't trust commies.
Yes, you do, my friend.
No, I don't. I don't trust commies enough to mod them.
My friend Winterchan said you're doing a tank giveaway.
I'm not doing any fucking tank giveaways. How the fuck would you give away a tank?
Basically, you ship to your house.
Okay, you can't ship a fucking tank. Do you know how illegal that is?
Yes, I know.
Then why would I do it?
The rules are meant to be broken. Like buildings.
Oh my god. Oh, that's... No, 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 fuck. He's gonna do a 9/11 joke. Get him out.
Oh.
Get him out! Oh! Damn! Fuck.
Captain. Caveman!
What the fuck was that?
Captain Caveman!
Fuck. Isn't that like some like TV show from like the fucking 60s? The fuck? Why are people calling up yelling Captain Caveman?
Gimme chicken tendies, be the crispier from
oh
Wendy's.
My god, why are we on this fucking chicken tendies bullshit again? Oh, get him out! Get him out! Get him out! How do you call in? Just type in exclamation Discord in the chat, and you'll get a link to the Discord. You just have to join it.
Hello?
Hello? Oh, shit!
Hey, just a daily reminder, Katana's piece of shit, European brawls
are... Well, fuck you! What is up with fucking people? Why can't I get like one person that's calling on topic, man? My team is not much better. Damn. Okay, I did not do all those things, Allie. This is us two again, right? Bullshit! What fucking proof would you have? I didn't fucking do them! Let me show those follows, guys. Oh shit, that's right, we broke 1,000 follows. So, oh my. That was bad.
Hey, what's up, Viv? It's Strudel Corp. I've doxed you. So your name is Andrew Duckins and you're from 72271
Avenue. Get him out! Get him out! He's a fucking Scarce fanboy! Fuck you, get him out! Get him out! Get him out! Get him out! 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 Fuck you! Fuck Strudel Corp! Get him out! Get him out! Out! Out!
You don't know how to sing, my friend.
I'm not trying to sing!
Yes, you are.
No, I am not! I'm just making fucking noises with the fucking beat!
Yeah, and your beat is so shit.
That guy sucked. What do you mean my beat is shit? This beat is sick!
Yeah, I see. It's sick.
Why don't I follow you on Twitter? Because I didn't follow anybody back today yet. I don't follow a lot of people on Twitter. My Twitter feed's like extremely fucking empty. You've been here. What do you mean? Okay, I'm glad you've been here two nights in a row, but like, I don't know what you mean. Like, I added you on Twitch. I fucking saw the thing. Okay, that is not okay. That's not okay. That's why I need a mod in here, because that is.
Rhubarb Kid! Are you kidding me? Super Kire is coming back. Precious summer shower, precious summer flower. She's a real beauty. She's a super Kire. She's a super kid. No! Oh shit! Come on! Yes! It's getting cold, man. Hi. What's Sister Frank? Here is come on back. Precious summer showers, precious summer flowers. She's a real beauty. She's a super cutie. Chillin' mellow, chillin' yeah. Okay, you know what, Allie? After the stream, right? Before I end the stream. Fucking hurt my goddamn soul. That hurt to watch. This is. Ugh. Before I end the stream, I will, so that you guys fucking believe me, anyone that follows me, right, just tweet at me to follow you back, right, and you can watch me follow all of you people, alright? Hello, family of vape. Hello. Super kid is coming back. That fucking ping, man. Killed me before I even came around the corner. Can I see this guy's ping? Really? Hello? Hello?
Today we're gonna teach you how to tie a noose.
What the fuck? Do I know how to tie a noose? No, why would I know how to tie a noose?
You need to know how to tie a noose. Or
why? Why do I need to know how to tie a noose? Why would I need to know how to tie a noose? Okay, can we get this guy out? He's gonna fucking trigger somebody by making jokes about suicide. And yes, I am blaming Ping. The dude shot and I died, and then I saw him come around the corner after I died. How can I not blame Ping there? Dude, I've been up and down in the fucking servers so much because I keep quitting the game. What? Why do we want to kick Black Salami?
Hello, this is the Internet Police. Are you aware of any hackers in the area?
I don't fucking know. How would I know?
Be on the lookout. There's some hackers.
Well, be on the lookout for hackers then. Okay. You guys can request songs in the Plug DJ. I'm using that because it's more,
Hey, Bimmy, it's your best friend, So, your name is Andrew Dawkins.
Oh my god, fuck it out! Get him out! Get this fucker out of here!
So, yeah,
no!
You're...
down! Go!
Hey guys, is this fucking... Why was I doing
what?
I was just moved into the live room.
What the fuck? Why are you moved into the live room?
I don't know.
Well, fucking... Where the fuck is doing that? Stop. Okay, why are these guys... Everybody move together in a wonderful way. Shake it till you break it, so no chore she did. Move it in, move it out.
Hello, Vimy.
Hello,
do you want a guide on how to make a really healthy drink for you and your family?
Sure.
So you pour hydrogen peroxide.
Okay, I know what that is! I'm not stupid, get him out! That's not fucking healthy! Hydrogen peroxide is not healthy! Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I am stupid? That'll kill me! EG Nissan, go!
Do you want to know?
I got shot from behind.
Very own crystals.
I got shot from behind, bruh.
Pour some bleach into a bottle. Then, you.
I should what?
Your mom.
Fucking speak up, mate! Speak up!
And then blow really
okay,
hard.
Okay, no. We're not, this isn't the crystal making stream. No, I got shot from behind there.
Oh, you're in.
Hi, how are you doing today?
I'm okay. Why am I being called by a squirrel?
I don't know. Maybe because you should do Columbine right now.
Okay, my name fuck is off! Harris. Get this, put that, get whatever the fuck this is out! I don't even know what the fuck, you're not even a person, you're an idiot! Get the fuck out! Get it, mods, get it out! I don't want to talk to any fucking squirrels today. I don't ever want to talk to a fucking squirrel. I don't know why there's a talking squirrel in the first place, but you know, fuck ever. Community dance! Community party!
Hey, Bimmy, if I'm making some,
Wow, my fucking aim on point, nigga! Damn! So bad!
Hey, Bimmy.
Hello.
I just told you I was making some food. Do you want some?
What is it?
Fresh nigger.
Oh, get him out! No, don't say that fucking word on my stream!
What, you don't want some fresh nigger?
Get him out! Get him out! Fresh out! Fresh out! Fresh out!
Come on, give me
out! I can see mods in there, not doing anything! Stop touching your little Peters and fucking do your jobs, mods! H-E-Nissan! Go! Okay, fucking seriously! Stop! No one wants to fucking hear it! That's just disgusting! Ichi-ni-san! No! Hello! 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 Why are you fucking saying-
Exposed, Mr. Andrew.
Fuck you! No, get him out! It's between the fucking ear rape, my fucking team, and this fucking people, they're all exposed! Fucking hell. How the fuck did it open that? Can I skip it, please? There we go. Every day I'm shuffling. I feel like I should make this like a thing for my stream. I did not say that! I did not! I did Hello? Not say that! Hello?
Hey, what's the topic for tonight?
Fuck you guys.
What?
Conspiracy theories.
Oh, I think my favorite conspiracy theory is black people.
What the fuck does that mean? Black people exist.
Nah, yeah, they exist, but they're not fucking people. They're fucking monkeys.
No, they are people, caller.
Monkeys.
They are people!
That's why they drag their knuckles. They're a bunch of fucking monkeys.
Oh my god, they are people! Stop being so fucking offensive!
They're about as much people as you are a person.
I am a person too.
You're a fucking synth.
I am not a synth!
You're a fucking synth.
Fuck you! Synths don't exist!
If you're not a synth, then niggers aren't fucking people.
Okay, get him out! He said the N-word! He's gonna be banned!
Hello, Vimy.
Hello. Ow, what? There's like some weird buzz to your fucking mic. It hurts
me. I need to tell you something. I'm on the counter-terrorist team that you're now playing against me.
Oh, my fucking ears. Okay?
And can you see me?
I'm joking. Okay, listen, I'm gonna fucking, like, you know, purposely kill myself. You keep saying, you suck, you suck! I'm the last fucking chance to win, dumbass!
You mean me or... Listen. I'm gonna stream snipe you, and can you
see
me?
Yeah, I'm gonna fucking not fucking try, because you guys keep saying you fucking suck. I have to deal with you, I have to deal with fucking music, I have to deal with all this bullshit! Fuck you guys!
Can you see me?
Let me see you!
Huh? Can you see me?
Okay, what is your fucking name? Not everyone has what? Fucking speak English! English!
You looked at it. Exposed.
Oh my god, fuck off. Okay, I can't hear the callers that are being really quiet.
I said, this is your daily reminder that the rape train has no brakes.
Okay, don't fucking make rape jokes!
If Amoeb, just a daily reminder, your katana's a piece of shit, fuck you.
What the fuck is wrong with you fucking people?! Actually, no. The fucking chat complains they can't hear the music. And then the callers are being really fucking quiet.
Well, maybe you should turn the fucking music off in the chat.
Okay, if I turn the fucking music down, watch, you're gonna fucking riot.
Well, we're gonna riot.
I still can't hear you. Wow, you were just really quiet.
Hey, nigger.
Okay, get him out, get him out! Nigger. Get him out! Nigger. Out! Get him out! Nigger. Get him out! Nigger. Get him out! Remove racist! Remove racist! MODS! Fucking hell, mods!
Your mods are taking a really long time to remove me.
Why the fuck are the mods not moving them out? Nigger. Oh my fucking god, mods, if this keeps up, I can't fucking do a stream, because I have to keep stopping everything I'm fucking doing to move people!
Vimey?
Hello?
Hello, I recently participated in your hashtag. It's hashtag cut for Vimey.
Okay, that was not my fucking hashtag. I never.
It's really your fault.
Listen,
I need your help.
Shut the fuck up!
Pay my medical
shut
bill!
Shut the fuck up!
Pay my medical
that's
bill!
That's what Obamacare is for!
The doctors because of you.
That's what Obamacare is for, you little fucking shit!
He's black.
So the fuck what?
He's a monkey.
Oh my god, get him out!
Amoeb, are you actually a racist?
No, why the fuck would you call me a racist?
You said, so what?
Yeah?
So why are you a racist, my friend?
How does that make me a racist?
The other guy said he's black and you said, so what?
I said Obama's black! He said Obama's black!
Amoeb, you're technically a racist, my friend.
What do you mean I'm technically a racist? What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Fuck you!
I'm a snow ninja, I can see everything.
Oh my fucking god, the snow ninjas don't exist!
And since like you do, I think
snow ninjas don't fucking exist! Can we get this guy out? Thanks, put your fucking gun in my face more, so I can't see the fucking enemies. Great. Cause you know, I love it when my teammates threaten to walk in front of me while I'm shooting a fucking machine gun.
Hello, Vimey?
Hello.
Hi, Vimey.
Why is everyone saying my name wrong? What the fuck is wrong with you people? It's Vameeb.
Sorry about that. Are you a fan of investigative journalism?
Yeah, I guess. Why?
Have you ever heard of the watchdog group Perverted Justice?
I think I have. Is that the one that goes after pedophiles and stuff?
Yes, to catch a predator. See, I work with them. See, Mr. Dawkins, we've been working with you under your internet history lately, and we've been looking into it. You've been approaching young girls for sex, sir. We're gonna have to ask you to cut that out because the internet police are on the way.
Okay, you have fun with that.
All right.
You have fun with your lies and slander there, buddy. You stupid
lies
fucking troll terrorist. Right. Yep, you have fun with your lies and slander
troll
there, buddy.
Troll terrorist, sir.
Yep,
sir,
you have fun with your lies and slander there, buddy.
Lies.
Okay.
Hello, Vimit.
Hello.
What's the topic for today?
It's conspiracy theories. Can people stop playing fucking racist songs or I'll have to shut the songs off?
My conspiracy theory is that,
why are you talking into your mic so loud?
You're eating your fucking mic. You're eating your mic, Paul. You should probably back up!
I'm sorry, I don't use microphones that much.
Okay, you need to back up.
This is better.
That's better.
This is better.
That's better.
Okay, my conspiracy
theory is... you need to stay away from your microphone, not go closer to
sorry.
It.
Okay, my conspiracy theory is that, Hillary Clinton will not work that well in, the government office.
How is that a conspiracy theory? That's an opinion.
Because Hillary
Clinton.
Don't
one man spam, please.
She's a woman, and when she goes into the office, that iconic office room that all the presidents sit in,
the
and
Oval
have
office?
That big red button. Yeah, the Oval Office. Sorry, I'm Canadian, but the Oval
Canada
Office.
Doesn't exist, but whatever.
I wanted to stay as a office and not be a kitchen. You know, I don't want her to be. I don't want there to be the movies, like 2012. Instead of having her in the office, doing the good work and saving the world, her to be in the office baking a nice roast.
Caller.
Oh yeah, what's up?
That's very sexist and not okay to say.
Yeah, well, I'm for feminism.
Okay,
back
up from your microphone, caller.
I'm for feminism as long as two women aren't around in the same place at the same time.
What the fuck does that mean? Why?
You know, it's equality.
How the fuck is that equality? You're promoting inequality!
You know, we gotta show equality since men are better than women in every way.
Okay, that is inequality! That you're spouting right now and being very sexist about it!
Yeah, well, fuck you. No, I can't stand those fucking sandy niggers.
Oh my god, get him out! Get him out! Get him out!
Wow, Vimmy, if you really said
get
that.
Get him out!
I can't believe.
Okay, why are my mods not fucking getting people out? When they're saying obviously racist stuff.
Hi.
Hello. Ooh, that was my shot.
Jamal, my man.
Hello.
Hi.
Okay, are you not gonna talk or what?
So,
can it's you hear conspiracy me? Theories.
Conspiracy theories, okay.
We're body drowned. Okay, if you don't have a conspiracy theory, you can call back.
Well, I have one, see. Hurrah!
Okay, he doesn't have one. You can call back.
No!
You're taking forever to fucking talk there, bud. You're just wasting everyone's time.
I actually made a GoFundMe page, everyone. I made a GoFundMe page to pay my medical bill. Since
you chose! How the fuck could I make you cut yourself?
Check the GoFundMe out. It's a great link. You should just check it out and pay to me. Vimeeb, it's all your fault. You should pay to me. You should pay to me $100.
I ain't paying anybody shit.
I want everyone to spam the chat 1, 2, 3. If Vimeeb should.
Okay, he wants him to spam. Get him out. Get him out. No one fucking spam.
Everyone spam.
No one spam.
To
get him out. He's trying to make the chat right. Get him out.
Excuse me.
Get him out. Hi.
Check already.
Hello?
Yes, we can hear you.
Oh, okay.
One is in long doors.
Two, two, two.
Two is in
one. One mid, one mid. Hello? Juan, Juan Digum. Juan. Hello? Okay, it's called Hispanic, not Hispandex, you racist!
Hey, yeah, I'm all for, but if you're racist, like, blacks, spandex, stick.
Okay, no, stop, okay, stop, stop right there.
No, I'm all for it.
No, stop right there, stop fucking, stop. Can we get this guy out? He's being racist. Thank you for the follows, guys. No.
No, you cannot. What?
Just win.
Wow, why are you having burst while you're on? But you killed him so early. Why did you let your friend play CSGO on Silver 2?
Silver 2 is the most serious silver, like, don't you know?
Yeah, I know. I know. Want to kill me? I'll kill you before you can kill me. I'm right here. I'm staring at you. I'm staring at you.
Suck his dick. Suck his dick. Hello.
No. Why
Hello.
You?
No. Him.
What's the topic for tonight?
Conspiracy theories. Do you have any?
Yeah. I have a good one. I heard a conspiracy a while ago. I don't really. I'm not sure if it's a conspiracy. Oh, what happened? Hello?
They're late! Hello? What's your conspiracy theory?
My conspiracy...
Hello?
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 What's
your conspiracy theory?
My conspiracy theory is that, one time, this person on the internet was saying that, without bees, flowers would be, like, normal and fine.
I mean,
but
no,
that's
not
a conspiracy.
True.
Yeah, that's the conspiracy, because without bees, flowers will all die. In fact, if you wanted to know more, you could watch the Bee Movie. The Bee Movie goes into the flowers without bees in great detail. It's a radical educational film. It's very good for understanding the bee way of life.
Okay, so explain the conspiracy, how you think flowers would be fine.
I'm not sure, I wasn't a supporter of the conspiracy, because without bees, flowers will go extinct.
Okay, well, would you like to explain to the chat, then, why we need bees?
The reason we need bees is because they rub their gentle bee bodies all over flowers, and then they fly around and spread the flower pollen to other flowers, which makes little baby flowers. You see, the bees, they also work tirelessly for honey, to create honey. Honey is the number one proven source of all life in the universe. I should know, that is what gave birth to me, that's what made me strong.
Wait, how did honey give birth to you?
Well, it didn't really give birth to me. You see, I was raised by bees, and the bees took me into their honeycomb in their hive. And it's me again, I'm talking about the Bee Movie.
God damn it.
And
why do you keep calling about the fucking Bee Movie, man? Like, I understand you like it, but
no, please,
shit!
No. Listen, the Bee Movie is a radical
educational movie. It's not an educational movie! It's got Jerry Seinfeld! What's the deal with bees on airplanes? They can fly!
It's okay.
God fucking damn it.
Listen, did you know that science says that bees should not be able to fly because of their stubby wings?
Yes,
and
I know. You've told me about 100 fucking times.
Yes, but the bees fight through it with determination, and they fly anyway.
Okay. I understand.
Hey, sorry to break up your little conversation about aviation, but this is your Canadian moderator. I've got to go and play some Minecraft.
Okay, that's obviously not my fucking mod. Someone just let this guy in because he's calling up matching fucking Minecraft.
Well, back to our discussion, Mr. Vameeb. Bees have lots of determination and strength in numbers.
Okay.
You see, the bees work with a hive mind system. So the queen dishes out the orders, right? And then the other bees will all do it.
Canadian mod again. Also, thanks for building Minecraft Notch.
I'm not Notch. That's how I know you're not my fucking mod.
Well, I'm moderating Notch's site. Also, can you pay that guy's GoFundMe already?
Okay, can we get this guy the fuck out of here already?
Yeah, I heard
The bee guy wants to talk about fucking bees, and, like, he's on collar that isn't
like
saying racist shit.
Oh, how could I say racist things? Bees aren't even people.
I'm perfectly aware they're not people. I keep getting fucking flushed.
Well, bees. Speaking of which, did you know that bees can carry up to 5 times their own weight?
Really?
By themselves? Yes.
Yeah. Oh, interesting.
But in large groups, they can carry up to 20 times their own weight because they're bees and they work together.
Wow.
That's what else I like about bees is all their teamwork and how they help each other.
So you want to shoot me,
you know?
And then try to run away?
I think humanity can learn a great deal from bees. They work
together very well.
Do
you think we should all become bees?
No, but I think those fucking niggers need to stop causing so
much. Okay, get him out! Get him out! He's being racist now! Scatman! I'm calling out from Scatman's world.
Hola, ¿cómo estás? ¿Bemi?
Hello.
Hola, ¿cómo estás? How are you doing today, my friend?
Damn it!
How are you doing today, my friend?
I got caught on the fucking reload again. God damn it! I fucking hate this game. Why do I play this fucking game, man?
So, what's the topic of the day, my friend?
Conspiracy theories.
Conspiracy theories? Well, I have one today. You know, I got it from the book. It's the 9/11 Inside Job by Bob Ross.
Okay, Bob Ross didn't write me books.
He did, and they say, like, in his name, you know, aka Vimy.
Okay, listen, you don't call up here insulting Bob Ross, right? Bob Ross is a fucking god on the stream, right? So you shut the fuck up.
Because he's
you don't call up here smack talking Bob Ross by saying he's a conspiracy theorist, alright? Get him out, get this guy out of here. He's fucking smack talking Bob Ross. You don't do that.
Los pantalones son muy grandes, gato, bueno, bueno, todo el mundo, 555, 555,
this is an English stream, can you please speak English?
Yes, es corazón, gato, es bueno.
English!
El fabrico de chocolate,
pantalones, gato, wait, did you just say you fabricated chocolate in your pants?
Sí.
Go fucking change them! Why don't you just go to the toilet?
¿Qué?
The toilet! Toileta!
If you don't kill him.
Toileta!
Oh my god.
Yes! I understand, I heard you! Andale toileta! Andale toileta! Andale toileta! I know you did!
Que son, que son.
Okay, why, listen, this is an English stream. Can you please speak English? English! 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 Okay, you shit your pants, I get it! I get it, you shit your pants!
Capito?
Oh my god. Okay, I get it! Do you have any conspiracy? Do you even speak English?
Okay.
Do you speak English?
Okay.
Can you speak English?
Oh, English?
Yes! Thank you!
No, I don't speak any English.
But you just spoke
in
English!
Okay.
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 You just spoke in English!
Okay.
Get this guy out of here! Get this guy the fuck out! Hello?
Hi, what's the topic?
It's conspiracy theories.
I think you're a faggot.
Okay, fuck you! That's not a conspiracy!
What did you say?
One mid. What do you mean, donate to me on Via Trade? Fuck is Via Trade? Oh.
I don't fucking know what it's...
Hello? Hello?
Hello, Vinny?
Hello?
Speaking from Germany in...
Okay, as long as you speak English, you're allowed to talk.
You see?
Yeah, you gotta speak English. English!
Sprechen Sie...
English!
Ich kann Sie nicht hören.
Sprechen Sie English!
Was ist denn?
Sprechen Sie Englisch! Sprechen Sie Angle! Ja? Sprechen Sie Angle?
Aber...
Sprechen Sie Angle, ja? Sprechen Sie Angle, ja? Ja oder nein?
Was?
Sprechen Sie Angle! You're not even German, get the fuck out.
Was?
He's not even German, get the fuck out! I mean, if you want to send me stuff on Steam Trade, go right ahead.
Do you want to hear some facts today by me?
About what?
The jalapeno.
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 It's a jalapeno.
It's a medium-sized chili pepper pod type cultivar of the species Capsicum.
It's jalapeno.
A mature jalapeno fruit
is 5
to 10 centimeters.
Jalapeno.
2 to 4 inches.
Jalapeno.
It hangs dune with a ruined. Firm,
you're not even speaking English right now! What the fuck, man?
1.5 inches. 2 to 5 meters wide. It is of mild to medium pungency.
You can't even speak. Wow, you were really bad even when you tried to speak English. Fucking go back to school, kid. 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 Get him out, Mons. Get him out. Get this little fucking half squeaker out. Get him out. Thank you. Mort. Great reload.
El pelo es mi corazón. El gato no es bueno. Cilantro es cancante.
Listen, tomorrow is amateur night. Can you wait till tomorrow? Can you fucking wait till tomorrow?
El pelo.
Oh my god, it is not amateur night.
El gato no es bueno.
That's nice.
La búsqueda no reason. El gato es diablo. Que son.
Oh my fucking god. He's not even speaking English. Get him out. Get him out. Oh my god, that was a good nade.
It's coming along.
Thank you. Can you speak English now? Get him out! Thank you, Miles.
So, how the friend wants to kick me when they're below me? Seems legit. So what happens if I choose a bird? Or whoever you are? It's it. It's been it. Yeah, you should have the person that's higher above you and has another player on the team that's a friend.
Scatman.
Right, Lux?
This isn't RuneScape!
Kick a player that has a friend in the lobby. No.
Ooh!
And especially especially if you're like lower than the person you're trying to kick.
Vimmy, I have a question for you.
Okay.
Why do Mexicans have small steering wheels?
I don't know why.
So they can drive with handcuffs on.
It's fucking racist! What is wrong with you
Vimmy,
people?
What do you call a building?
No, get him out! Don't let him talk! No!
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hi. So, I heard the last caller doing jokes, and I didn't really think those were very nice jokes, so I'd like to call up and do a nice joke.
Okay.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
The mailman.
The mailman who?
He's got your mail.
And it's a dildo from VibratorWarehouse.com.
Get him out, get him out, get him out. Fucking no, no, get him out. Get him out. Advertisements cost money, you fucks.
I like how you got the squeaker her.
Hello, Mimi.
Hello.
I want to advertise. How much do I need to pay?
Depends how long you want to advertise for.
I want to advertise my Russian stream, if that's okay with you.
Okay, I shot that dude and it didn't fucking count, but whatever. My rates are $20 a minute.
Okay, so how about this? I give you $40 if you give me a tank with the stream.
I'm not gonna sell you a tank for $40, dude!
Why not?
Stop trying to get tanks from me!
I mean, like, tanks are better than katana, so what?
No, they are not. A katana can cut through a fucking tank.
No, it can't do shit.
Yes, it can!
Can't even cut through spaghetti. Let's be honest here, man.
Bullshit! If I had fucking spaghetti, I would use it to cut some fucking spaghetti!
Do it on stream,
I dare you. I don't have any fucking spaghetti! I'm not gonna go make spaghetti! Just to fucking prove they can cut through fucking spaghetti!
Well, you should prove your point if you're admitting it.
I don't need to, because it's a fucking sword! It's made of Japanese steel!
Where is your blade forged?
It was my what? It's from Japan. It was forged in the heart of Mount Fujiyama.
The Mount Dikuyama?
Fujiyama!
Dikuyama.
Fujiyama! Get this guy out of here! He's a fucking commie! Get this commie bullshit out! Dude, what the fuck? Whatever.
Hey, what's going on over here over there?
What?
Hey, what's going on?
What's going on? Not much.
It's your boy Paulie. Listen, I heard you talking about those different swords and stuff.
Uh-huh.
Listen. Those swords gonna beat a fucking baseball bat, alright? Me and my boys come over to your house with a fucking baseball bat, you know we're gonna be fucking smashing your skull in, you know what I'm saying?
It's a fucking sword, it'll cut through your fucking baseball bat, idiot.
Yeah, you might cut through one baseball bat, but me and all my fucking boys, me, Paulie,
yeah, Donald, I'll cut through all of them! I'll cut through your baseball bat and then I'll cut through you!
I bring Slim Jim, Little Jim, fucking all the fucking, like, you, I bring my fucking boys, I bring 15 guys and a fucking couple of
only cars. 15? You're gonna need a fucking army to take on my katana! I've been training since the year 2000!
Look, I'll tell you the perfect story. I got a perfect example. This one time, right, we're shaking down this fucking Chinaman for fucking protection money, right? You know, keep the shop safe for us, you know, some things might happen if he doesn't pay for the protection money, you know? So the fucking guy starts yelling, you know, oh, I don't pay protection money, all that, you know, what the fucking moon runes they speak. Fucking guy comes at us, one of his fucking samurai swords, right? Fucking Paulie slaps his fucking knee with the baseball bat, fucking pops it. You can hear a crack right in fucking two. The guy's down for the count. He's not getting back up.
So okay, well, the guy obviously wasn't trained to use a fucking head. Okay, I shot that guy in the fucking head. How did he not die?
He's playing a fucking video game. It's not like real life.
I shot him in the fucking head.
You shot a man in the fucking head and he's not getting back up. Let me get
well, obviously he did.
Listen, let me continue my story about the Chinaman. So we go down to the fucking Chinaman goes down, right?
Okay,
I hit him.
Can you stop calling him that? That's a racist term.
Sorry. An Asian American friend.
Close enough.
So I smacked the fucking gook in the head with the
fucking. Okay, what did I just say?
Don't
use that fucking word.
Some of these fucking Chinamen are my favorite fucking people. They
oh
have
my
the best
god,
fucking
it
influence.
Doesn't it doesn't matter. You can't use those words.
All right, what do you want me to call them?
You can call them an Asian American if you want to. That's the closest
yeah,
you fucking got.
Call them Asian American. Does that make you happy with me?
Yes.
That's what you do. That's what I live for, making people happy, especially the boss. So, I take the baseball bat, hit the Chinese American in the head with it. Right, he falls down to the ground. We start smashing up all the pots and vases he's got around the store. Long story short, he paid the money. We killed him afterwards, but we paid the money. But the point is, this katana didn't do nothing.
Okay, well, he obviously hasn't been training with his fucking katana since the year 2000.
Chinese American man is probably the most trained with a katana in the world. Come on, let's be honest.
No, he's Chinese. He's Chinese. They have, like, shit quality everything.
Yes, same fucking thing.
It's a big fucking difference!
Look, all I'm saying is that your katana won't do nothing but a Gettysburg street sweep, you know what I'm saying?
The fuck is that?
Gettysburg street sweeper, you know Brooklyn special?
What the fuck is that? Shoes?
The Brooklyn special, the Louisville slugger, you know the home run style, you know what I'm saying?
What? Can you speak English?
I'm speaking English, what are you talking, who do you fucking think this is?
Okay, can you speak English, not whatever fucking WAP bullshit you're speaking? Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's get the fuck out of here. Back in style.
But he's lagging. Striker's lagging. See, watch out. Push out. Ah, he's lagging. Okay. Grab like a AK or something like that, and then go with CT. Or CT.
I think that bones are back in style.
He's planning. He's planning.
Those are big back bones are back in style.
He's down.
Back in style. I'm not using a fucking aimbot!
No. Yeah, that was an ace.
No, I killed someone.
You did?
I think so.
We'll see.
No, it's an ace, he's got 12.
In parentheses, let me stress the fact clearly. No matter what the deal, I crave for this dearly. The so-called noodles that you find in spaghetti are sweeter than idols.
Hello?
Hello?
Hey, streamer. I have a topic for you, if you're interested.
Okay, let's hear it.
Did you see the new Star Wars movie?
Episode 7?
Yeah.
Yeah?
What did you think about it?
I thought it was good.
Well, what'd you like about it? Give me the facts, the beats.
I liked everything about it in general. It was good.
Yeah, I got something. I'll speak in the native tongue for Vamia. Then we can really talk about the Star Wars movie, you know?
What do you mean?
Wanuki Chumaluku, take your solo.
Fuck you! Get him out! Not a fucking hut.
You killed me.
I'm sorry.
You're the one that killed me. Did I kill Lux next round?
Hello?
Hello?
Hey, streamer. I have a question for you.
Okay.
What's your favorite kind of music?
Probably dubstep.
Dubstep?
Yeah.
That's cool. You wanna know mine?
Sure, I guess.
I've gotten into Mongolian throat chanting.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, I really like it when they go.
That's really good. Have you been practicing?
Trying. It helps if you suck a lot of cock.
Okay.
Full of pride and glory, way up above. Cause here I come, you're all full of noodles and love. Noodles are the
I'm not using fucking aimbot. This isn't Moon Man.
Hello, Vimy.
Hello.
I heard your stream supports the wolf sex.
No, I don't.
Like it.
I don't
like
support bestiality.
Like the Rule 34 one, the animated.
I don't support any bestiality.
Can I ask, do you like... Can I ask, do you like Worgens from World of Warcraft Cataclysm?
I don't play World of Warcraft.
But Worgens, those are like human-like wolves.
Yeah, but I don't play World of Warcraft.
I thought you really like that, my friend. From one guy. So, do you fap to it? How does it feel?
I don't fucking play World of Warcraft!
No, no, not World of Warcraft. To the wolves.
Oh my fuck, okay, you know what? This guy can't get through his fucking head. I don't play World of Warcraft.
Okay,
get him out. He doesn't understand. I don't play World of Warcraft.
Do you enjoy wolf sex?
Why do we have 21 viewers? Why is there 21 people watching this?
What the fuck?
Hello?
Are you fucking serious?
Hey, let's tone it down, friend. There could be cubs in the audience.
Are you fucking kidding me? Streamer? I got a comp cooldown for kicking one fucking burst? Fucking what? Fuck this game, man. You fucking play the game and you get fucking kicked. You don't play the game and you get fucking kicked. What the fuck is this bullshit?
Hello, Vimy, but I want just to ask, do song requests work? Hello?
What the fuck? Like, do they not want people to play fucking CSGO?
You played the game and you kicked one person. Don't fucking kick people. It's mean because even if they're trolling, you know, and they want you to lose your fucking game. It's not right. Yeah, you know, you shouldn't kick people. Cause then they can't play the fucking.
Oh my god, dude! Valve is so fucking stupid. They update the game and now you get fucking 7-day bans for playing the fucking game. I have a fucking 7-day ban for playing the goddamn game. Like, how much fucking bullshit is that? What What the fuck, man? This is the reason I can't play this game for months. I play one fucking game, right? And then my second fucking game, I get kicked.
You've been kicked too many times!
I kick somebody. You kick too many people! I get hit. You took too much damage. I fucking accidentally shoot a teammate. You hit your teammates too much. I fucking top frag. You did too well. I fucking bottom frag. 7-day ban for not doing well enough.
I'd like to explain to you why you got banned, okay? You ready?
If you say fucking aimbot, I'm gonna ban you, I swear to God.
No, it was wall hacks.
I'm so sick and fucking tired of Counter-Strike. Every time I play this fucking game, this is what fucking happens. I cannot play this game without getting a 7-day fucking ban. Can Valve please fix their fucking shit? You have kicked too many teammates in recent matches. Recent matches. Okay, I just got off a 7-day ban. And before that, the fucking game didn't even work. Because their fucking update ruined the textures and the meshes. So, I haven't even touched this game, right, in comp, for at the very least 2 weeks. So, how fucking recent are these matches? Because I got banned before.
Hello, mate.
For getting Nick, can you stop? I got fucking. Hello, mate. I'm not fucking talking to people right now. You can fucking hold on with the calls. I got fucking banned for being fucking kicked before that. So like, what the fuck, man? Like, is their whole strategy now just, yeah, it, you know, you'll keep playing if we keep fucking banning you? I can't touch the game. I can touch the game for 7 days. But what am I gonna do? Go fucking surfing? Fuck that. Am I gonna play fucking pub games? Fuck that. Those things are fucking horrendous. I'm getting real sick of CSGO's bullshit, man. Watch, if I fucking played against bots, I'd probably get fucking VAC banned for not playing online enough. I swear to fuck, man.
Sorry, it's one of your moms.
Hello.
What happened?
I fucking kicked somebody in the game. They were trying to kick somebody, right? The fucking people in the game were trying to kick one of the top fraggers. So I kept saying, no, I don't want to kick them. Apparently, that means I kicked people. All right? So then, we kicked the one person who was doing terrible, who was fucking just absolutely bad. Every time he'd see a fucking enemy, he wouldn't even shoot them. You have kicked too many teammates in recent matches. I kicked one fucking person.
It's probably just CSGO being a bitch today.
It's every fucking time. I get 7-day bans for being kicked from games.
Fucking hell.
I'm getting sick and fucking tired. Like, I literally am, like, this close to just figuring out how to get it off of my fucking Steam list and never touching this fucking game again.
Just uninstall it, dude.
If I uninstall, it's still my Steam list, and then I'll think, hey, you know what? It's been over 7 days. I should play this again.
Well, why don't you play Overwatch or something?
I'm fucking have to now.
That's
I wanted to play CSGO because, you know, I actually kind of enjoyed the game. I enjoy the game, but not when it fucking does this.
Oh, no, man, that's fine. So you're still taking calls, right?
Yeah, I'm taking calls now.
Alright, fucking hell, calls.
Pissed me off.
Right, I'll be right back.
Damn!
Hello, Vameeb.
Hello.
Hi, I must apologize for this quality. Hold on. Yeah, I must apologize for this, but I'm see, my son was watching a stream the other day, and what happened was is that he went to school one day, and he got suspended for saying the N-word.
How is that my fault?
Because you said it on stream.
No, I haven't. Just because people call up and fucking say it, you really can't fucking call up here and say, "Oh, Vameeb, you're being a racist because other people are being racist." That's like saying, I don't know. This can, wow, this can of Coke is empty. Therefore,
okay,
you owe me.
Coke,
I'm fucking explaining it. That's like saying this can of Dr. Pepper,
okay,
is empty. I'm fucking talking to you. That's like saying this can of pop is empty. Therefore, you're responsible for my dog's death back in my first dog's death. You're responsible because this is empty.
That's the
exact
analogy,
same. It's not. It makes no fucking sense what you're saying.
But sir, you got my son suspended and his exams were so.
Okay, I can't even fucking hear you.
I said my son's exams were so, got him suspended.
Okay, so he went to school and said it. You should monitor his internet use. Be a good fucking parent! Obviously not if you're letting him go around saying those fucking words.
You know what?
There's a reason that this fucking stream says it's meant for fucking mature people. It's for mature audiences. Mature doesn't mean, oh, hey, can you tell me where babies come from, little Jimmy? No, fucking mature means you're over the age of 18.
My son is over the age of 18.
Then what fucking school did he go to?
None of your business, sir.
Well, if he went to high school, then it's his own fucking responsibility. It's not mine if he's over the age of 8 fucking teen.
You know what? How about you go stab yourself?
Oh, fuck you! Get him the fuck out of here! Get this guy the fuck out! I'm not fucking dealing with this bullshit right now. Don't spam my fucking chat and then criticize my fucking streaming abilities, bud.
By me. I'm part of the Overwatch committee for CS:GO, and I reviewed your match.
Oh,
and you were hacking in every
possible
way.
Yeah, I'm so sure it's on Twitch. Look, listen!
I reviewed your match.
Fucking shut up! I'm gonna have to fucking mute this guy because he won't shut the fuck up. All right, you won't shut the fuck up. You fucking cause anyone. Fucking stream this is, right? If I was fucking hacking, then go report me to fucking Twitch, because you know what would happen if I'm hacking so much. Well, you know what? Twitch will ban me. Twitch will ban me for fucking. Twitch will fucking ban me for fucking hacks. Twitch will fucking ban me for hacks if I'm hacking so bad. Then fucking go take it up with them. It's right there. It's right on the fucking stream. Hello.
I hear it's conspiracy theory, is that correct?
Uh-huh.
Alright, I have a conspiracy theory.
Okay.
It's very interesting. Recently heard about it, about a minute ago. And apparently it states that all Twitch streamers are snow ninjas.
Okay, Twitch is not run by fucking snow ninjas!
Yeah, it is.
No, it is not! Oh
I
my
saw
fucking
today.
God.
I saw on BuzzFeed as well.
Oh, you trust fucking BuzzFeed?
Yeah, man.
Can I not block fucking BuzzFeed. Winston's bullshit there? Okay, that's cool.
Hey boss, I trust BuzzFeed.
Oh yeah, now I know not to fucking trust a word you fucking say. You're one of those filthy Frank fans.
Hey, boss, get
out. Get him out! Get him out! Man. Get him out! He's one of those filthy fucking Francis fans.
Hello?
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 Oh my god, are you gonna fucking talk or just keep saying hello?
Hey, boss.
Hello?
Can I have the boosie, please?
Oh my god, he's not one of those filthy Frank fans!
Can
stop
I have
fucking
boosie,
calling
boss?
Up! He's not funny! I hope you guys
I
know, he's not
friend,
he's not fucking entertaining! What are you, a fucking, off, what do you have the fucking mind of a fucking 12-year-old?
Hey, boss, can I have a pizza, please?
Oh my god, fuck off! Get this guy the fuck out of here!
Can I have a
no,
pizza,
no
please?
Francis fans!
Boss?
Get him out! Out! Wow, that killed
hello,
nobody. Diva. Great. Great fucking ult, man. They fucking nerfed D.Va's ult. Great. Great. Great!
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Guys, how are you doing?
I'm fine. Shit. Fuck it!
Well, apparently it's conspiracy theories.
No, it's not apparently conspiracy theories. I said the topic, so it is conspiracy theories. There's no apparently about
sorry,
that.
Sorry, my bad. But, I'd like to know, what's your favorite conspiracy theory?
I don't have conspiracy theory. I don't fucking subscribe to those.
Okay. Well, you're talking to Solomon, the troll terrorist, the big fucking plagiarist.
What?
You're talking to Solomon, the troll terrorist.
Why do you people keep fucking calling up?
By the way, the topic today is conspiracy theories.
Oh, fuck off! Can we stop having these fucking people call in?
Yeah, this is one of Brad's viewers.
I don't fucking care. Get the fuck out. No one cares. No one likes a fucking troll terrorist.
I love troll terrorists.
Uh-huh. I bet you do love yourself, you narcissistic piece of shit. No one fucking loves you.
Yep.
No one loves you. No one loves you but yourself. No one ever will. You will die alone.
Keemstar.
You will die alone.
Keemstar loves me.
You will die alone. Even Keemstar, the little fucking ratty, doesn't love you.
Do you realize I have 3 children?
Cool. No, I highly fucking doubt that. You sound like a fucking 16-year-old.
I do have a wife.
Uh-huh, I'm so sure.
Yeah, also, you're...
Uh-huh, get this guy the fuck out. Get this guy the fuck out.
Vimey?
Hello?
I have a conspiracy theory.
Good, what is it?
I think... You own CSGO Lotto?
No, I don't!
You've
already gone over
cheating.
Who the fuck owns it!
No, you're the CEO of CSGO Lotto. You
it doesn't have a fucking CSGO! Two people own it! He admitted it! Are you fucking retarded?
You frame Team Arc.
Are you actually- Were you dropping your fucking head? Were you dropped on your fucking head? How can I frame somebody? Do
you
not know how to shut up and listen for 2 fucking seconds? Like, I really think you were dropped on your fucking head.
You
fucking- You're calling up my fucking stream. You can't shut up for 2 fucking seconds and listen. Listen, it's really nice. It's really nice that your fucking- Your parents won't pay attention to you. You don't have to come up here. Fucking, wow. Oh, I need attention. My
Where's
mammy
my
doesn't love
oh
me.
My
mammy don't
Where's
love
my
me. Get him out, Mods. Get the fuck out.
You don't see us.
Get Mods the get Mods get the fuck out.
Hello, is this Vimeeb?
Vimeeb! How can you guys not say my fucking name right?
This is Mr. Fendoran.
Fendoran.
And, I've got some weird calls. We're a company that goes against betting for children. We got some weird calls.
Hey, can you fucking troll terrorist? You're calling up. Can you make sure your fucking connection is working before you try to be a fucking troll terrorist?
Betting.
Yeah, make sure your fucking connection's working, cause I can only hear every other fucking word.
I'm sorry.
Nice try, bud. Yeah, get this guy the fuck out. You can call back when you fix your fucking connection.
I'm sorry.
Hello, Vimeeb.
Hello.
How you doing today? When is
Oh yeah.
win is tank giveaway.
There's no fucking tank giveaway!
1, 2, 3 tank giveaway.
Bullshit! Yeah. You hit me through the fucking ground, that is horseshit!
Also, Katana can destroy tank, yes?
Yeah.
Katana can destroy tank in one swipe.
Yeah.
But also, tank can kill person wielding katana, you fucking
No, you can just fucking like deflect the bullet.
No, you can't.
You can.
What is this? Star Wars, you be
It's done. A fucking katana. Tank shells don't move that fast.
Yes, they do.
No, they don't.
Here, they,
what
they
fucking country do you live in? Speedsterville?
I live in Russia, you
I'm so sure. I'm so fucking sure. Okay. Get him the fuck out. This guy wants... He's a fucking wannabe commie. He can't even sing the national fucking anthem. He's so fail at what he does.
Hello?
Hello?
Hey, is that me?
Hello?
I got a little question for you.
Okay.
What's your, Do you think you have a favorite kind of, like, I was gonna say singing, but I guess music in general.
Electronic.
Electronic?
Yeah.
I've been working on this sweet electronic, like, song.
Yeah?
I think you'd like it. Here, can I play, like, a clip for you?
I guess. Go ahead. Ooh, Zarya was too fucking occupied.
Like
okay, get him out! Get him out!
Like
get him
like
out!
Like
get him
work?
Out! Mods!
Like
get him out, mods!
Do you like that?
Mods, get him out! Don't let that fucking earwig go! Okay, fuck you, get funked! So what you say, do what you do, don't you be my lover. I also make you feel better than full cover. So what you do, don't you be my lover. So I make you feel better than full cover. Fuck you doing, Lucio? Mushy mush.
Hello?
Hello?
So, there was the conspiracy theory that I heard that you were supposed to get rid of that beard.
No.
Yeah, no, drunk stream, I was watching that.
No, I mean, that's not a fucking conspiracy theory. Do you even know what a fucking conspiracy theory is? Are all you people this fucking stupid? This is why I hate the fucking chat.
But you were on the list, that's how I knew.
Fuck off with this list bullshit.
Mushy mush.
Mushy mush.
Charger.
Dodge Charger. My English not good, but I have given this list of what to say. Katana is bad. European broadsword very good.
Do you even know what you're saying, caller?
Yes. Hi.
Konnichiwa. Do you even know what you're saying?
Katana is bad.
Do you even know what you are saying in English?
Yes.
I don't think you do.
Yes, I do.
No.
You're a big nigga faggot.
Oh, get him out. Get him out.
Hello?
Oh, how did I only get one fucking person? That's such bullshit, man.
Hello?
Oh my god, I don't care if you fucking shit your pants! Speak English! No! English! English!
English!
Si, English! No, English.
Yes,
English. Si. No!
Nine?
Hello with me.
Hello.
Por favor, español.
No, I don't speak English. I don't. Fuck it! God damn it! I don't. Fuck you! I don't speak Spanish!
You don't speak English?
Fuck off! That's not what I meant. Oh,
yes, you said that.
That's not what I meant! Oh, fuck off!
But maybe you have been exposed.
Fuck off! I just said English like 30 fucking times! Okay, stop fucking typing Japanese letters!
I see the topic of today is conspiracy theories?
Yes!
I have one theory. Well, there is this, do you know the, kinda like, not streamer related? I think it will go well with your procedures. It's a 9/11 conspiracy theory.
Let's hear it.
Okay, first off, I think the guy who did it was actually the American president at the time.
You think it was Bush?
Yeah, George Bush.
Why do you think that? I mean,
it makes sense because he is American, he hates Russians, and he needs to die like a fucking piece of shit he is.
Can we get this commie out of here? Yeah, chew louder, maybe I'll acknowledge you. That'll work. You're really bad at not laughing, aren't you, caller? Hello.
Do you want to know what flavor these are?
I really don't care.
Well, you're fat, so you should. It's,
Okay, well, fuck you, get him out. Get this guy the fuck out. He's got literally nothing else to say. You're fat! Wow.
Hello?
Hello.
I see you're playing that game Overwatch.
I am.
Well, I don't know too much about video games because I never really had any video games, but I understand that that game has a character, Diva.
Diva, yeah.
She has like a different costume you can make her wear.
She has lots of different costumes.
One of them is called Diva, and it's like a bee theme.
I don't think she has that.
Yeah, she does. You should get that.
I don't think she has a costume that's called Diva.
Yeah, it makes her robot yellow.
No,
yeah,
I don't think there's that.
Yeah.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes, it's called
Diva.
No,
there isn't.
Yes.
No, there is not.
Yeah.
No, there is not.
No, there is.
No, there is not.
There is.
There is not.
There is.
There is not.
Yeah, it's a bee.
There is not. There is not. Caller, there is not.
And even though the robot is very big and doesn't really have wings, it's able to fly just like a bee.
Okay, but it also has thrusters on it, like jets.
Yeah.
Unlike bees, who don't have jets.
Bees could have thrusters if they wanted.
Nah, I don't think they could.
I mean, if they really put their mind to it, maybe.
I highly doubt that. They're not nearly advanced enough.
Yeah.
Bees suck, man. Fuck bees.
No, bees are great.
No, bees are the worst.
See, you should watch the Bee Movie starring Jerry Seinfeld.
I don't like the Bee Movie.
It's really a radical educational film.
Just because you keep calling up, I'm never going to watch the Bee Movie.
Why do you have to hurt the... It's not even gonna hurt me, it's just gonna hurt the bees.
How is it gonna hurt the bees? Did the bees
because
make
you won't
it?
Learn of, you won't learn of their importance and help them. Every DVD
I don't
of the
think
bee
I can.
Purchase,
I don't think I can help the bees anyway.
No, every purchase of the D of the B movie.
The D movie.
A small portion gets.
Is it the D movie or B movie? Which movie is it?
Donated to the keeping
is,
of
is
bees.
It, is it D or B?
No.
Is the B movie though, or is it an A movie?
No, it's an A movie.
I thought. Oh, but how can it be an A movie? It's the B movie though.
Because it's got A star actors like Jerry Seinfeld.
No, Jerry Seinfeld is like C grade.
No, Jerry Seinfeld's an A star actor.
He's a C list actor.
He's amazing. Haven't
you
seen his hit
terrible.
Show? It's Jerry Seinfeld, starring Jerry Seinfeld.
No, it's called Seinfeld, not Jerry Seinfeld.
So, yeah, I tricked you. Clearly, you know and watch it.
No, I know about it. That doesn't mean I fucking watch it.
Yeah, I bet you salivate. I bet you celebrate.
I salivate.
Festivus.
Salivate. Now, what the fuck is Festivus?
Festivus.
I don't know what that is.
It's a holiday invented by Jerry Seinfeld and his fat little Jew friend.
Okay, so why would I celebrate that? I'm a Christian.
Everybody celebrates it. It's not a Jewish
holiday.
No one
celebrates it.
Yeah, Kramer was there.
Who the fuck is Kramer?
The friend, the wacky friend from down the alley.
Down
the
alley? What the fuck? Do they live in an alley? Are they all homeless?
Oh, they have a nice apartment building in New York.
So they all live in the same apartment building?
Same apartment building, yeah.
Yeah, they all live in the same apartment?
Apartment building.
Yeah, they all live in the same room?
No, different rooms. Different condos.
But they live in condoms. What?
Condos.
Are they condos or apartments? There's a difference.
They're apartment condominiums.
So they own them. But you said it's an apartment building.
They rent them.
You don't rent a condo, you buy a condo.
They might have a lease, I'm not too sure. That's part of the lore that they have not involved yet.
I don't think there's any lore to that show from what you're telling me.
Yeah, there's lore to Jerry Seinfeld.
I don't think there is.
He's a stand-up comedian.
That doesn't mean it's lore, that's just called plot.
Yeah, lore.
That's not a very good plot either, because that's what he is in real life. Not a very good one either.
See, it's real life. He doesn't even have to act. He's just that funny in real life.
Well, so that it's that bad that he doesn't even act?
He doesn't have to. He's an A-list actor.
He's a C-list actor at best.
I think he's A. He's great. He was in the... So, okay, well, let's get to the top. It's
conspiracy
theories,
right? You're about to say he's in the
B-movie,
and that's why he's a good actor.
Yes, that's my opinion, but clearly you have a different one, and that's fine. People are allowed to have different opinions.
Everyone has a different opinion than you. The B-movie sucks.
The B-movie's great.
It sucks.
That's horrible. The B-movie's great. It's a radical educational...
No, it's not even educational. If it's got Jerry Seinfeld, nothing with Seinfeld could be educational ever.
Yeah, it's fantastic.
Whatever. What's your fucking conspiracy?
I got a good one. There was a conspiracy a while back, that, like, there was a disease going around for bees, and that's what was killing them. Remember, like, how bees started becoming a little endangered?
No. I don't pay attention to bees. I don't care about them.
You should. They're very important bees.
Which bees are very important bees?
All of the bees. Honey bees, especially.
Especially or especially?
Especially.
Especially?
Especially.
Are you sure it's especially?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay.
If I'm incorrect, I apologize. I was, as I've stated before, I was raised by bees, so it's
not
like
I don't
even
know how you learned English from bees, but okay.
They taught me with books.
Oh, so bees can read
books.
Yeah?
No, they can't read, but they brought them to me.
So then how do they know what books are?
They brought them... Bees have an approximate knowledge of most things.
Oh, an approximate knowledge? Like what?
Like they know that books are good for reading. They don't know what they say, and they don't know how to work them, but they know that
you
can
read.
So
how do they
know
what reading is then if they can't read?
Because of their approximate knowledge.
So are they just born with this, or who teaches the bees? Did you teach the bees?
No, it's instinct. They taught me. They raised me, I told you. It's instinct. Like, you know how if the queen issues a command, they instinctively do that command? It's like that, but with books.
So if a book issues a command, and the bees will do it.
No, a book cannot issue a command. The book does not have sentience.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Then how do bees have sentience?
Because they live.
No, they don't. That doesn't mean you have sentience, though.
They live and breathe, and they have a functioning brain.
How do you know they have a functioning brain? Bees are really small.
Yeah, but they have a functioning... They have a community within their hive. They're able to function. They have different dedicated positions in the hive. Some are honey farmers. Some protect the larvae. Some go out and collect pollen. Some protect the queen. The lucky ones mate with the queen.
Is it really that lucky though? Don't they like kill themselves after?
Yeah, they get eaten, but it's all for the glory
of
the
husk. So how is that lucky if like you if like as soon as you have sex you die?
Give one's life for the glorious husk is death most honorable.
So do bees practice Bushido or something?
They just get eaten afterwards. Like a grasshopper.
But you said like it's like most honorable to die for the husk or whatever.
Yeah, it's all for the glory of the queen and the husk.
Yeah, so do they practice Bushido then? Because like bees kill themselves if they attack.
You're speaking nonsense, Vameen.
I'm speaking nonsense, okay.
I have a good idea. You know what you should do one time?
What?
You should wear a yellow and black shirt and call yourself Bee Meeb.
No thanks.
Like the people with bees?
No thanks.
Oh, think of the sponsoring deals. We could even call Jerry Seinfeld.
No, I don't like Seinfeld.
Oh, this would be amazing. I'll try to call him. Let me Google search.
They have two turbines. Are you fucking serious?
Jerry Seinfeld's phone number. Oh, I don't know. I don't think these are real.
I highly doubt it.
I think this is one of those internet pranks that they pulled, you know?
Probably. You're getting pranked right now, Caller.
Oh, boy. That's okay. I'll keep looking. I'll check the phone book. Maybe the phone book will have it.
I highly doubt that. But you go ahead and look. You know, if you find it, you know, let me know. And, you know, then you can set something up with Jerry Seinfeld.
Okay. Later. Catch you later, B-Meeb.
Okay, don't call me that again.
Catch you later, B-Meeb.
Okay, get out of here.
Hey,
get out. Okay, stop calling me B-Meeb, chat. The St. James Ballroom. Damn. Stop calling me B-Meeb and stop putting points! Just put exclamation Discord. Oh shit!
Quickly.
Oh! The fuck was that? How are we actually without a fucking... I don't Hit the chance.
Hello?
Hello.
Hello, Vimib. You're a heavily superweight, overweight person. I just want to ask, can
you... fuck you! No, you're not allowed to... No, fuck you! If you start that shit, fuck you! I'm not dealing with it!
And so, can you fit in the door or not?
Yes, I can fit through a fucking door. How do you think I fit in my fucking house?
Okay, that's good to know.
Okay, get him the fuck out. Get this guy the fuck out. Get him out. Get him out!
Yeah.
Mods out.
Hello, streamer.
Hello, caller.
Hello, I'm calling in regards to that last caller.
Okay.
The one that asked if you could fit through the door was quite rude about your size.
Yeah.
Now, I thought you couldn't fit through any doors. That's why you were doing the door giveaway.
I'm not doing a fucking door giveaway.
Wait, you're not?
No.
I thought you couldn't fit in any doors. That's why you were giving them away.
No, I'm not fucking giving any doors away because I can fucking fit through my fucking door.
What giveaway are you doing then?
I'm not doing any giveaway right now!
Well, why not?
Well, I mean, like, after the fucking stream, like, I'm gonna do a fucking giveaway for a fucking game code because I reached 1,000 followers, but that's about it.
That's pretty good. Okay, so just for clarification, you can fit in doors.
Yes, I can fit in doors.
Okay. Now, let's just put this in, you know...
I can fit through normal fucking doors!
No, I'm not even asking that. Let's just put this in what-ifs, but if there were to be a door giveaway one day...
There's no door giveaway.
Maybe if I slip you a 20, maybe I would get that door, you know?
No, because doors are really fucking expensive. It's gonna take a lot more than 20 fucking dollars to get to me to give away a fucking door! If you pay for the fucking door, sure, I'll give it away.
Okay, but maybe you drive a hard bargain, but... 21.
No.
I'm really playing hardball here. About 21.50.
No.
Okay, how about 20?
You're going down now!
I'm playing hardball with you now, son of a bitch.
I don't want to give away a door, though! So you're making it easier to say no!
Okay, then. Fine. I'll get you one day, Vimib.
Okay, you have fun with that.
Yeah, I'll see you in Pennsylvania.
Okay. What do you mean I never do giveaways? You're just fucking upset because you never win.
Vimib?
Hello?
I think I'm your long-lost twin brother.
No, you're not.
My name is Drew. Drew Dawkins. You're Andrew Dawkins, correct? Yeah,
can
mom
you stop
told me
saying
all about
my
you.
Fucking
she
name
she wanted
on the stream!
You.
Hello?
Hello.
No, dude, what's up? It's me. Really quick, yo, Andrew, I gotta send you this picture. It's fucking hysterical, man.
Can you stop saying my fucking name on stream?
Hello, streamer.
Hello.
So, what kind of giveaways are you going to be doing?
Well, essentially it's going to be, I think I'm going to do, 3 codes from, past Humble Bundles.
Okay, that sounds nice. During that drunk stream, I donated, $30. So, can you do a beer giveaway?
Hold on. What was the fucking name you donated under? Because I don't think there
was
a
beard. You have to promise me the beard first.
No. What was the name? Because if you can't fucking tell me the name, right?
I want it in a plastic Ziploc bag.
Okay. No. I highly fucking doubt you did. Because I see the fucking names, right? And no one donated $30 fucking dollars. Because I can just look at that.
I donated
get him
spirit.
Out.
I donated the spirit.
That doesn't fucking count. Spirit. Get him out. Alright.
Hey, Vimeeb, what about someone who actually donated and we deserve the beard?
Okay, I'm not gonna give away my fucking beard!
No, I'm not giving it away. You said you're gonna shave it.
Yeah, maybe I will. I don't know. We'll see. I don't know why you guys want to see me shave my beard off so good.
I mean, I'd rather see you do another shoe on the head. If we can do that, again, as an even trade, I would call it even. Let's just quote-unquote say I was, like, a top donator that night. Quote-unquote, of course. What if, instead of the whole shave the head, just shoe
on the head? Shave my head?
Or shave, sorry, shave.
Shave my head? Fuck no, I'm never going to make that a fucking thing. I love my hair.
That's ridiculous. No, but just instead of shaving the beard, just chew on head really quick, right now.
Right now? I'm about to fucking give away some fucking game codes.
Yeah, but all you gotta do is just slap the shoe on the head really quick and call in.
Okay, I don't even know where my fucking shoes are, so I'm not gonna go fucking find them.
What do you have by you that you could use instead?
I don't fucking know. I have lots of stuff. I'm in a basement.
Can you do katana on head?
Fine, I'll put a fucking katana on my head.
Alright, here we go. Careful not to cut yourself, it's sharp.
There, are you happy, caller?
I'm very happy. It's a good thing that wasn't a European broadsword. You'd be dead right now.
Okay, fuck off! Get him out! Okay, no more fucking calls. We're gonna quickly do a, we're gonna quickly do this fucking giveaway, and then, stream's over, guys. I'm gonna try to keep the fucking music on, I guess. Why not? Yeah, I will. I'm like, this is not like the end, very end of the fucking stream.
Like that it would. It's
Really hard to get this to. Fuck, this is so sensitive. Okay, fuck it. 4 minutes. You have to enter a number after it. You guys got 4 minutes, so, you know. That's a lot of time for everybody to get in. Do it! The number is entries. It's 15 points an entry, though. So you can enter just once, and literally, like one person here, Tarek112, has 5 entries, but even with a small number, you can still win, which is the more you get, you know, the more people that enter. So tomorrow... If your first message was giveaway 30, then you're already at the max. It's impossible. Remember, there will be 2 more after this, so if you don't have a lot of points, make sure you don't use them all, and the number of entries will go up with every one. It's impossible. So the next one you can enter 40 and such, right? There's about a minute left. 449. It's 15 times 30.
Do it! Just do it!
How much would it be? So for it's 450.
Just do it!
450 to have the maximum amount of entries.
Just do it!
It's a code, so you can do whatever you want with the code.
Just do it! Just do it!
30 seconds, guys. It's 450. How do you get 449? 10 seconds. Woo! Lots of entries. Alright. Who wins?
She's leaving the cape and the wheels are turning. but the temperature's rising. She steps in the club and the walls are burning.
You won with, I'm guessing 30 entries. Gosh, you 442. I think like regulars and stuff get discounts. Don't use a fucking view bot. Listen around till they all start swinging. Down in the club where the giant is jumping. Here we go. The birds and the bees and the hip chicks are swinging. There's a cool cat in town. Never settled down. She loves chasing the dogs around. There's a new kid around. That's a Steam code. That code is your game, so you can do what you want with it. Humble Bundle gives codes. Alright, second game. Alright. We did away great auto splits. Whoops. You accumulate credits by watching. There's a mini game you can play. I give donators extra points. I think it's like 1,000 points a dollar. Screamer Chris, make sure you got enough points, man. That did not go through. It's not pay to win at all. Most of these people have never even donated, they've just been around for so long. How the fuck is it pay to win? The build is the minigame. You have to put up a certain number of points, and then if you win, you get so many points based on how many you put up. No. This is not pay to win. If you don't like it, you don't have to fucking enter. It's completely random. So, it just uses RNG. Hey, Fire Beast. Gadge, man. Gratulation. Funk, you're always upset. Like, first you said I don't do giveaways, and now that I'm doing a giveaway, if you donate $100, can you get the giveaway? No, I'm sorry, that's not how it works. I want to make it fair for everyone. Although, if you want to win a giveaway that bad, there is the monthly giveaway. So, it's a monthly subs only giveaway. So, if you go do the $5 on Patreon or $5 on GameWisp, then you have a chance to win a game which the community will vote on. Okay, I'm gonna start timing people up for saying. I have one more. I'm gonna start timing people up for saying fucking. No, you do. I think you do get credits if you follow. There's a follower bonus. Let me look at it. It's 25 every. It's 25 points every 5 minutes. If you become a regular, you get an extra 10 points. If you follow, you get 40 points. If you host, you get 500 points. If you're in the chat, every 15 minutes you get 5 points. And active user, so if you're typing a lot, you get an extra 5 points per 5 minutes. So there's definitely ways to get points, and they start really accumulating the more active you are and the more stuff you're doing the longer you're around. Alright, last game. I don't know if it works that way. I wouldn't recommend it. Thanks for the host. I don't know if it works that way at all, but alright, so I already have this game. But someone may enjoy this. I really hope you do. I'm putting up to 60 fucking entries because everyone's hosting me now. Alright. No, I know what that is. No Corey in the house. Alright, last one. And... you should get your 500 post. It's set up to do that. You're just upset because you never win. You haven't even you enter. You have one fucking thing. You have one entry. I don't know how you expect to win with the one entry. Like, watch. If you ever win a giveaway, I bet the chat anything. That is, if he fucking wins a giveaway, all of a sudden he's gonna stop fucking. He's gonna stop complaining. If you win, you'll donate $10. The $10 game? I think so, yeah. This is one of the Pirate games. I already have it, so. I can say this is one of the better better RTSs out there. Okay. You need a timeout. I hope for your sake you've already got it in, and all the people that got timed out earlier, well, I don't know what you want. Shouldn't have got timed out. Our points worth more than the game. You know, that's the reason there's a giveaway. Heap, if you want a really good chance, man, you're only at half. The max is 60, man. Just put in giveaway 60, get those extra 30, and you got a better chance of winning, man. Funk, you've told me what you are. And all right, no more. Winner is Can I give you more entries? Everyone has the same amount of entries. I can't give someone more entries. Oh, no. You already won. You were- fuck! You people already won! It's supposed to block people that have already won, and it picked the two people that have already fucking won. It's not rigged, they've already won too! I try to spread it around to everybody.
Hey, the meep.
Hello? Yeah?
The meep?
Yeah?
Oh god, I can't hear you. Oh boy.
I don't give it- I don't choose anything! Give you more codes. This is not fucking rigged at all, like... Okay, fine, if you think it's so fucking rigged, do you guys want another go?
Yo, Vamib.
Hello.
The guy you just timed out, he won the giveaway.
Yeah, I know.
I just wanted to let you know. There's that. Okay?
Alright.
See ya.
Okay, well let's ask the guy that won, alright? Are you... Okay, so JaredT1, do you want the game? Because if not, you know, chat really wants, I know, it's thanks for listening. I think he really wants it. Okay. Sorry, chat. He just said he wants the game, so... How the fuck would this be rigged? I don't pick anything! They just happen to fucking win. Can I get a giveaway for League of Legends? League of Legends is free. So... Alright, I saw. We're gonna mute the music. All right. We're gonna mute the music. He is in chat. He fucking entered. Okay. So who tweeted at me? I don't know how you didn't know that. Okay, so who wanted to follow on this giveaway isn't pay to win. None of those people have ever fucking donated, so I don't know how they paid to win. Play your song to the chicken? No. This guy. Your fan art. There's no fucking. Where the fuck is fan art? Where is it? I don't think Ali's donated anything. Okay, so if only one person wanted it, stream's over, guys. I'll see you later.